Take a breath, take a step, take a look at what you left. Take only what you need as your beginning, your ascent. Every loss, every fear, every godforsaken tear was a moment worth the making if the moment brought you here. 'Cause greatness never came for the ones who fear the flame. Immortal souls will never know the dawn beyond the day. So lift up your eyes to the giants in the night. Take hold of what is yours and let go of your fear of height.
2 years ago, I was a progress wrestling world champion. I had the world in my hand. And then I had a physio look me in the face and tell me, son, you got the neck of an 80-year-old. You need to think about retiring before you end up paralyzed.
Yeah, I was ridiculed. Everybody put me down for giving up the championship, and that was the last thing that I wanted to do. So I went and got a second opinion, a third opinion, a fourth opinion. And what they all said was the same thing.
Fuck that guy! You're good to go!
It has taken me this long to get back to Opportunity's door. And here I am, knocking away.
But when I got back, I saw it in everybody's eyes. Everyone had written me off. Everybody saw me as damaged goods, and that broke my heart.
Low water, man. Let me be real with you, I ain't got a bad thing to say about you, dude. I got all the respect in the world for you. You've dominated progress since day one of being here. But you have something that I want. And I'm just too damn stubborn to stay down.
'Cause greatness never came for the ones who feel the flame. Before the souls will
it's the Reaper right here. This is Haskins, and it's 1-2. Haskins is coming for you.